Anna is then brought to an operating theater, where she is strapped into a rotating rack and has the skin peeled from her body. A now skinless Anna is hung by a rack under direct hot lights. The woman feeding Anna notices something about her has changed, and she calls Mademoiselle to tell her that Anna is close to transcendence. Anna glimpses into the afterlife while still alive.